The woman was meant to be under police guard after allegedly being raped and attacked with acid.